that at the end of the day. Today's well, we want to win, we want to have a good performance, and it's learning for the next game.
Thanks, George. Best of luck to both teams for the final quarter of this one, England and Australia. It's 2-1 to the Aussies at the moment. Back to Sid Nana.
What's your feelings after that one? Because you very nearly snatched the win at the end.
Yeah, we were going for a win today. I mean, we've had three games and three draws, and this game was very important. Team Barry Middleton with his 400th Test match. That's incredible, incredible achievement. Congratulations to him. Thank you to the crowd, and we're just happy we put on a good show.
Personally, another unbelievable performance from yourself. How do you keep those standards so high?
I get to train with some of the best players in the world, and I'm really happy that the team supports me and my play. And to be honest, I think there was many players in our team that could have won this award tonight.
Very humble, yet again, Matt Swan. Well, congrats.